Hi, Eric Sullis and Bubba. I just want to say congratulations. I'm praying for your marriage, that God continue to keep you both from your father and I. I love you both very much. God bless you.
Hey, Sissy, just want to say congratulations to you and Baba. I'm so happy for you guys, and I'm just can't wait to see the beautiful kids that you guys bring out into this world. Nothing but love, peace, and happiness, and always remember, keep God first.
Hi, guys. Congratulations. I hope your marriage is very successful. Y'all live for long, long, long together, and y'all make it work. And remember, it's not about everybody else. It's about just you and him. All right?
All right, I want to give it up for Baba and his broom tonight, man. And we are here. We are having a good time. Congratulations to y'all. God bless you, man. Yo, yeah, that was super brave, man. Onya, you tell what you what my said. Yeah, Tristan P, you were her life. Any friends saying, when you find her life, what my said? Yeah, GNE, you're Michelle. Any of our Reno, what my said? Be a costume nice, cry. Be a costume. Yeah, shake it. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, congratulations to you, man. God bless you. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Hi, Aracelis. I just want to tell you congratulations, and I wish you many, many, many years of very happiness and love and continuing your family and everything that you're doing. Congratulations.
Yo, Baba, I just want to say congratulations to Baba, and you made a great choice.
Yeah, I want to say congratulations to Baba and Aracelis. You know, this city, Records families always got to. We support you and have a good marriage.
Congratulations, Baba and Ursulis. We wish you the best. We're so excited to welcome you to the family, Ursulis.
Yeah, we're here to celebrate our brother's party, and it's happening live here in Bronx. We're from all the way to Philly. We're here to celebrate with our brother. Hope everything's gonna go on fine. Thanks.
Hey, Erica, how you doing? Congratulations on your special day. I'm glad to share it with you. I love you so much. Day one.
Hey, Erica Liz from Kenya and Kendra. We wish you the best and many, many years of happiness and love. Congratulations. Congratulations, Erica Liz and your husband. I wish you 100 years and more. God bless. Love you.
What's up, y'all? I just want to wish y'all congratulations on everything. Baba Aracelis. Aracelis, you don't know what this man been through. You changed his world. That's it. I'm going to leave it at that. We're going to talk about that another time, but congratulations. You know what I mean? Much love.
Congratulations, Bubby and Baba.
Congratulations to the bride and the groom. Wishing you many, many, many more years of love and happiness.
Congrats, Aracelis. Love you.
Hi, guys. Congratulations and many good wishes for many, many, many more years.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to my cousin, Aracelis and Bubba. I love you guys. I wish you all the best. You know, God all the way.
Hello, hello. Welcome to the celebration of Aracelis and her man. Listen. We congratulate you guys. We congratulate you on being married. It is an expectation to keep your word on. Be excited about it. Red, as we call you, enjoy your life. Be happy. Just enjoy it. So we want to give you a big congratulations to your wedding anniversary reception. You know we're going to big it up. We're going to do our thing. We're going to show you how much love that we have for you. But this is all about you. So remember, girl, if you got any questions and you want to hang out with the married women, you know you can call me. But congratulations. We wish you the best. We're excited for you. And we'll continue to keep you in prayer. Because, girl, you got to take care of Baba. And you're going to need it, girl. We love you.
Aracelis, this is your Uncle Pooh Bear. You know I love you so much. I wish you the best of life. With your daddy. I hope everything else work out for you. And I wish you the best in life. Thank you.
Hey, baby girl. You know, this is Dad, you know. I wish your Baba the best, and may God be the one first in your marriage, and you put all your trust in him. We love you, and we're here for you, girlfriend. Baba, take care of my baby girl now.
And that's the truth.
You know what I'm saying? Take care of my baby girl.
Well, all right, problems, you have to ask the both.
Love you.
To my baby, my granddaughter, with all my love, and Bumba, with all my love and happiness, from your grandmother, okay?
I wish you a happy marriage, Bubby, and I wish you all the best, like, in your true love. Like, light is mad bright, so I can't, but I wish you the best.
Congratulations, Mommy, and I love you, and you better be killing it today. That's it.
Congratulations to Aracelis and Baba. I'm so happy for you guys. This place looks amazing. The food is amazing. The drinks is amazing. You guys came a long way, and I hope you guys continue to have blessings, love, and happiness in your lives. Congratulations, y'all. I'm so happy for y'all.
Hey, how y'all doing? We had a reception for Baba and Ruby Red, known as Aracelis. We come there to support her like we always do, like they support us. You know, and this Tuesday coming up, August 2nd, you know, it's my birthday. We doing what we do at Sam's. It's going down. Y'all already know. But right now, we here to support them, show them love, and show them that the support that they give us back. If y'all don't know, we right here at 590 Grand Concourse.
I just want to say to the bride and the groom, good luck to y'all. And continue to have a blessed and a happy marriage. Thank you.
Hey, it's Mama Ship, and everybody can be Mama Ship certified. So I'm wishing Pop and Red a very happy life, a very happy marriage, and a very happy reception. Like I said, everybody can be Mama Shoe certified. We up in Sam's. Later.
Hello, it's me, Kareem. All the best. I love you all.
Hi, how you doing? This is Diamond Video Michelle. I want to thank you so much for having me at your event, for your celebration here. I'm going to wish you well. Congratulations. All the peace, love, and happiness to you and your family and everything. So thank you again, and I'll see you soon.
And
satisfy me.
Yes, you did.
You satisfy
so
me.
Tell you this but one more time. You're the only man I want.
Everybody to know that I love her with my heart and everything. What you have to say? You have nothing to say?
Thank you for coming out. We had a good time. And my gorgeous daughter's here. Say something.
Hi guys. I already said something earlier.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, my best friends. Thank you, friends and family that came out, helped us since day one. And we'll see y'all for the baby shower next year.
Any of your friends, Baba?
Yeah.
Baba, any of your friends, you want to say something?
Yeah, I say hi to all my friends, American and African. I love everybody to support me. And I wish everybody good luck for everybody.
Thank you.
Olha.
Bubba and Aracelis, I love you guys and wish you all the best, you know, from your cousin. And yeah, so congratulations.
Congratulations to Bubba and Big Red. Love your respect. You know what I mean? All day. You know what it is. Sugar Daddy all day. Love y'all.
Yeah, it's the girl Cherry Berry Love.
It's your girl PCP. You already know with the best friend. Congratulations.
We love you both. Hold on, CJ got something to say.
We love y'all. Congratulations, Bubby.
Thank you guys for having us out tonight.
We love you, Bubby.
We love you, Bubby and Bubba.
Hi, Bubby. Hi, Bubba. Congratulations. I love you.
Hey, y'all. Everybody to find a seat after this song. and Bubba on their wedding, you know, and their marriage. I wish you the best, you guys. And have some babies, but I'm not babysitting. And, you know, God is good.
Be blessed.
And I love you, Aracelis and Bubba. I wish y'all the best. I love you too, Angie girl.
Get out of here, Angie.
And yeah, that's it. I'm out. Drop some mic.
Congratulations to Bubba for this happy marriage. And I hope this stays and lasts for a long and long and long life. Happy marriage, Bubba.
Hi again. Yes, this is the father of the bride and whatnot. Anyway, I know God is going to be in them because I hope they put God first. Because I know they're going to have some times where there's ups and downs, but we know that God is the way. So I just hope that they put their trust in God. The more they put their trust in God, the more they know how to love each other. And that's the word of God. Amen.
I'm the mother, and I want to say a prayer for them. Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank you, Lord, for bringing them together, Lord. In your name, Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. I need a silence, please. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, malik yawmiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in, ihdina as-sirata al-mustaqim, sirata al-ladhina an'amta 'alayhim, ghayri al-maghdubi 'alayhim wa ad-dallin. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, we here today in the union between my brother and my sister. We pray to Allah that this love should stay forever. Whoever had any bad intention, bad heart, may Allah stop him in the name of Allah. I pray this should be successful and forever and ever. Amen. Amen. I want everybody to get up, please. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I just want to give a prayer right quick for the new bride, new groom. Heavenly Father, Lord God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the blessings that you have set upon us, Lord God. We thank you for the traveling mercies here, Lord God, to be entertained, Lord God. And we thank you, Lord God, that you are the Almighty, the beginning and the end. So Father God, right now, in the precious name of Jesus, we ask you, Lord God, that you look down upon the new bride and groom, that they follow your statutes, Lord God. Whatever circumstances, trial, or tribulation come their way, Lord God, that they put you first. Father God, help them, Lord God, to seek you first, Lord God. Strengthen them, Lord God. We know we're not perfect because you only sent one perfect person, and that was your son, Jesus. So Father God, we ask you, Lord God, that you have mercy on us, Lord God, and continue to give us your grace. And we thank you, Lord God, for all the wonderful blessings, Lord God. We ask you to strengthen the little couple, strengthen their marriage, Lord God. And Father God, let them remember that you are the first, Lord God, that they went to the throne and not to the phone, Lord God. And Father God, I thank you, Lord God, for them. And Father God, we wish them a happy, long marriage, Lord God, and that they put you first in your precious son, Jesus, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I want you on the bride to come on the floor, please.
Look towards the middle of the floor. Look towards the middle of the floor right now, because right now,
is their dance.
Yeah.
Yes, we are here celebrating Aracelis and Baba's engagement party. No, matter of fact, they're married now. This is the reception. I want everybody to say congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yes, it's official. Today, Sunday, we are doing it. We're having a ball. They're looking beautiful. Congratulations. Big shout out goes out from ENS Entertainment to Aracelis and Baba. We love you. Watch it.
Yo. Shout out to Aracelis and Baba. So happy for them. Yo, good love. God's going to continue to bless them with many more years. They're going to have them kids soon. I'm coming. I'm meeting
the guy. Is she next?
All right. I want to say that. Yes, I'm
so hot.
I just want to say congratulations to my boo.
Thank you.
I said it.
I'll say something later.
African, say it in African.
Oh, salam alaikum. Young Kuri, Muna, how are you, Baba? The Matenshi Nanganga is a Kuana Nanga, Samuna Musadu, Ali Sazaman Lafia, Kuma, Ali Bosu, Muna Futi, the Kumi, Zamala Lafia, Sisimila Raman, and Arablam, and Raman, and Malik, and another. We want to be available to do all in our army.
Thank you.
I just wishing her the best and that I love her so much. This is my goddaughter's mother. I love her.
Thank you, love. Thank you. Say one more thing.
I hope you had a good time, mommy, and I love you.
You said something, you want to say something now or no? No more? How was the entrance? You do a world for me, and I dress with what else I'm blessed with. Never been arrested, but got to match it. And I chill the way you met me. I'm asking you faster, let's see. Swoop my next week. No bad rap ass, can't be my champion. But I wish y'all I stay directly. You want to say anything else? Stop the heat, oh, hold the shows, I'm not sweet.
Ah, Sissy, we in here. Getting groovy. Look, right, Angie, say hi, Angie.
Hey, buddy.
Everybody that should be loved.
Yo, this is my boy right here, Baba. I congratulate my boy. We work together. We hang together. This is what we do. American and African join as one. That's what we do. All the time. Congratulations, my boy. That's it. ENS Entertainment and my boy Baba and Aracelis is in the fucking building.
I'm giving this.
That's your queen, right? So when I come in with this right now, I
need you to grab your queen and make sure you know that she knows she's royal.
City, one of your favorite DJs here in the Boogie Down Bronx, all the way up here in celebration of two people who are now married. The DJ is doing his thing here, and I just gotta admit, it's been a long day, but it's been worth it. Today, Sunday, July 31st. I just want to give a shout out to Diamond Video. Also, a shout out to ENS Entertainment, Eric and Celeste. For all the people that could have chosen to be a part of this, I just want to say thank you so much for putting my name in the hat. And it's been a long day. And I don't know what kind of Africans this is. Well, I don't know how that came out. The DJ's doing something right now. Hold on. Anywho, it's been a long day. And these Africans just got here. I've been here since 3 o'clock waiting on the bride. It was crazy weather tonight, but it all worked out for the best. But you don't have to take my word for it. In a couple of minutes, you're going to hear a couple of the interviews. I even seen Sam from Sam's Restaurant, dance for the very first time. But it's off the chain tonight. Congratulations to the bride and groom. Congratulations to all those out there who came from far, those who came near. I heard we have people as far as Virginia. Some people came as far as Africa, but they're here tonight. And we want to say thank you to everybody. Hope that you get home safe. May you live as long as you love, and may you love as long as you live. Until next time, thank you so much for mass support of DJ Mario TV. I'm going to get over here and see what's happening. Thank you once again. Love is love. May you live as long as you love. I know I've already said it, but love long time. Love is a beautiful thing. And I love being around people that have beautiful energy. Thank you once again, guys. Godspeed. Peace and love.
Behind the
right now.
Everybody that's in the building right now, I need y'all in the middle of the floor for me. If you don't understand, I need everybody. I guess nobody wanna understand English, y'all. Say something else. I'm talking to you too. You told me what? What happened? Let me be nice, though. Yo, I need to do one favor. Is he talking about me? This guy right here. I'm talking jokes, man. I need a bride and a groom. Hold on, I got you. I need to go out there and do that too. Right now, I need everybody to the middle of the floor for the bride and groom's cut of the cake. They said they need Sam, the bride, and the groom at the cake right now. Sam is there. I see Baba, and I see the wife. Okay, so y'all do what y'all do, and let me know when I'm available to play a song.
Y'all ready?
Oh yeah.
Okay. Get ready, big boy.
So right now, everybody's at the cake. You gotta deal with the cake. And after that, come to me and I'll play my next song.
Big boy!
I'm gonna go. apologies. He don't want you. Okay, let's make sure all the ladies are sitting down. Natasha, you need to be sitting down.
Of today, you know how we all love you. You know, in moments like this, you have a lot of friends and family. Days like this, we come here to show you love.
Thank you.
And you know how much I love you.
Yes.
I know you're in a good family, and I promise you one thing.
Thank you for accepting me too.
You are good.
Thank you.
You know, if anything at all, we deserve you.
Thank you.
All right. Much respect, much love, and you know what? We're family.
That's right.
All day. Besides work, we're family.
That's right.
Respect to ENS Entertainment.
That's right.
Yes, Sam. Yo, listen, y'all don't even understand. To God be the glory. That's my boys. The owner of Sam's Restaurant, 598 Grand Concourse in the Bronx, 150th and the Grand Concourse. I want to thank you, Sam, for giving us the opportunity to promote. I love you more.
Respect to you.
Big time.
For all that you do. This is so special. I didn't even think that you were going to do this.
To God be the glory.
That touch, this touch that you just did, ENS and the Spit Entertainment, big up.
Thank you, Sam. I love you. That's why you'll always be blessed. You know what? It's real. My boy Sam, the owner, is not something to play with. He's a person that will give his last toenail for you. Seriously. And it's all about giving back. And I respect him with the uttermost. And that's what we all need to do. You know, we have DJ Mario, who sometimes we be struggling, but he makes it happen. He makes our dream come true. I'm talking seriously. So you know what? It's about time to give back. Life is moving. Time is going. So we want to give a big shout out to Sam for making it possible for ENS Entertainment. First Tuesday, August 2nd, is going down. Just to let you know, my partner, the CEO of ENS Entertainment, Eric, it's his birthday bash on Tuesday, August 2nd, starting at 7 p.m. We need you to be there. We have DJ Knuckles and Four Quarter Boys, and we have a guest DJ, a radio station broadcaster who is killing it because we want to upscale it. So we want to thank everybody for coming out and sharing Alice Tellis and Baba's special day. We love y'all. Yes, we here, y'all. We supporting our girl. That's what it's all about. Supporting, supporting. Can you say something? Can you congratulate Baba and Aristotle? Congratulate the groom, bride and the groom.
Baba, congratulations for having this program today. We are proud of you as a brother. We are proud of your wife. We are solid behind you, and we pray to God that this marriage will stand to a successful one, and you guys will live long and be peaceful. Thank you for having all of us.
Yes, thank you. Hey, hey, hey. Watch it. Looking handsome over here. I need you to congratulate the bride and groom. How you doing?
A big congrats to my boy Baba and Aracelis. I wish them a happy marriage and more success in their marriage. Big congrats to my boy Baba.
All right, this is her bestie in the Westie. What's up, Nadeski?
You already know, Celeste. I'm getting my drink on.
Come on, girl. Give your girl a shout out for her day, her wedding day.
I already did, but I'm going to do it again because you know how we roll. Yes. And I just want you to know that I'm so happy for you. Yes. I know. I'm not drunk yet. I'm not drunk. That's I swear.
We're having a good time.
So, congratulations. And I wish that you and your husband are prosperous. I want y'all to trust in the Lord because that's all y'all gotta do. Don't worry about nobody else, like I said before. It's only you and him. Anything goes wrong, you pray.
That's it.
Because you don't know who's wishing for you, who's wishing good, who's wishing bad. So you go to the Lord and don't worry about nothing else and you'll be all right. That's it.
That's it. Thank you, Nadeska. Hey, hey, yes, they partying tonight. Yo, this is the cook. This is Suge. Suge, you got something you want to say to congratulate the bride and groom?
Like I said before, love and respect, Baba and Big Red. Love y'all. Wish y'all many, many years together, lifetime, to death. Respect and love, always happiness. Suge Daddy in the place to be, Sam Soul Food, all day, every day.
Thank you, Suge. Hey, hey. All right, okay.
Yo, Baba, that's an I call me I kill. When I represent live.
Yeah.
Live, I show my love. Come on, go out, call me I kill. Can't understand. I can know. Hey, go on a call, I can die. One love, one love.
Yes, thank you.
Hi Baba, hi Baba, we here to celebrate with you. This song, you know what we do it, boy. Uh-huh. Yo, this is what we do it, boy. Uh-huh.
Thank you, thank you. Okay, he's the MC. they get shy. We're going to move on. Hey, I need you to say something. Congratulate the bride and groom, Aracelis and Baba.
Okay. Baba, we congratulate you for today. You know, you and big up to everybody who is here.
Yes.
Yeah. The Newtown crew.
Yes.
Yeah. The Bronx, PA, Philly, everybody. Big up to everybody.
Gotcha.
Yeah, man. Baba, you made it. You made it, Baba. All right.
Yes, thank you. Vanessa, you want to say something, mama?
Said something, but yo, okay, shout out to my girl Avicelis all day, every day. Yo, much love, much happiness, much success to your relationship. Many more years to come. Yo, God bless y'all. Keep it going, y'all. I love y'all. Congratulations, y'all. I'm so happy for y'all. Thank you.
That's beautiful. Thank you. You want to say something, mama? Congratulations.
I really like these people. They're my favorite friends, and I always love to play with them, and I always ask to stay with her because she's like, she's my best friend and she always loves me. And Baba, he's funny and he sometimes just cracks me up, and I always love that about him, and I wanna congratulate them both on this big day for them. Good luck.
You better go, girl. You're gonna be the next spokesperson on TV. Yes. Hey, let's see here. Hey, Linda. Can you please give a shout out to the bride and groom? I know you don't talk on the mic, but just something brief, because you're a queen. Go ahead, mama.
Yeah.
This is for Aracelis and Baba. House, you know. Hope you have a shout nice life and a good time together. Leave enjoy.
Thank you, Linda. We love you. Yes, yes, yes.
Uh-huh.
Big shout out to the bride and groom. The groom is my brother. So I'm telling you, the wife has come into a beautiful home. Okay?
Yes.
What? Just need you to shout out the bride and groom. Aracelis and Baba.
Oh, I wish them long life, prosperity, good health, and all the goodness that comes with it. God bless. Amen.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I need you. How you doing? How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Good.
Can you give a big shout out to the camera for the bride and groom, Aracelis and Baba?
Shout out for Baba and Mrs. Baba.
You did?
Thank you so much. Hey, yes, we having a great time here. Oh my goodness, it's packed. We partying all night on a Sunday. That's right. Aracelis and Baba, this shout out goes to you. I want everybody to be able to say something to you. It's kind of dark, but you know what? DJ Mario, he's holding it down. So let me see who I can find. Oh, my boy, he got to say something. Congratulate the bride and groom.
Who is that? Hey. That's all good. That's my man. That's my man and my girl. You know what I'm saying? That's the way it is. I'm not trying to shut it up off my boy.
Thank you.
Hello. I need you to congratulate the bride and groom. How you doing?
I'm fine. Yeah. Congratulations, Bobby.
Look.
Congratulations, Bobby.
Congratulations, Bobby and Baba. We love y'all.
Say happy birthday to me.
Oh, thank you so much.
What's up, darling? I need you to congratulate Aracelis and Baba for their wedding day.
I'd like to say congrats to Bobby and Baba on their wedding day. Wish you many, many years of success. And
yes. Thank you.
That's all right. Brief and short is the best.
Hello.
I'm good.
Can you congratulate the bride and groom?
Of course, most definitely. Like, I just want to congratulate Baba and Bubby on their wedding, and I wish them the best.
Thank you so much. Hello, y'all. How y'all doing? Y'all having a nice time? Listen, I want y'all to give a big shout out to Aracelis and Baba on their wedding day.
Hi, I want to give a shout out to Aracelis and Baba on their wedding day. I love y'all so much. Aracelis, I'm so happy for you. Love you.
Thank you. Would you like to say something?
congratulations to everybody. Everybody having fun.
Thank y'all so much. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, this is one right here. He's the owner. He's the owner. This is Lamine. I need you to give a big shout out to the bride and groom.
You know, shut up, baby. I'm going good, baby. Believe me, I've shut up to everybody there. Yes. I'm so happy. This is happy to the Capital International.
Yes.
So, you know, this is the family thing.
That's it. Yeah, we got to look out for each other.
We have
right?
to look out for them, man. You know, we look forward to move up. So, right. Welcome to Capital, man. We're yes. here for everyone. So,
you,
today is a good night.
Yes.
My brother getting married.
Yes.
And, you know, I never see a Sam dancing like this.
Yes.
It's a surprising.
It's a miracle.
So, you know why?
He's happy.
Shut up. We have to enjoy the time.
Yes.
Thank you so much to come to time.
Thank you, Lami, for making the opportunity to allow us to have it here in this building. It's a success. Thank you.
And I want you to show you an African community like this. All the mountains.
All right, African community is here.
We are here.
All parts of Africa.
Here.
Give a big shout out to the bride and groom, Aracelis and Baba.
Baba.
Yes. Give a shout out. They just got married today.
Happy marriage to Baba.
And Aracelis.
Happy marriage to Baba and Aracelis.
Yes.
More keys, more wealth.
Yes. Thank you so much. All right. Hey. Hey, Brad. This is her daughter. No, she's not. She got to say something. Here's the bride. We want Aracelis, a.k.a. to me as Red. Red, you having a good time, boo?
Yes, I am.
You know we love you, right?
I love y'all, too.
Thank you. What you got to say to the people?
Thank you for coming out. I'm having a good time. Woo! Family and friends showed up. Thank you, Celeste, for this. Me even talking on the mic right now.
Give them back.
DJ Mario, thank you so much.
Yes.
Even though you're hard to book and get in contact, Obama, but thank you so much.
You made it happen.
I love my husband.
Yes.
And I got somebody in the back of me. Yeah,
entertainment is here.
I don't
you know we support him.
I don't know who's in the back. Eric and Celeste, y'all always take care of me all the time. It is entertainment.
Yeah,
gonna be bigger than, better than anything.
Yes.
Everybody gonna be begging to work with them.
Yes. Hey, we love you.
Huh? Man, I don't want no shout out.
Love you.
My brother. Always make sure I'm good at work. Nobody touch me. Nobody look wrong. Nobody act crazy. Love you. Broadway. You know.
Broadway.
IS-44. You know.
Yes.
He already know.
Keep in touch, Aracelis, with the married folks so you can get, you know, we can share
Thank
the
you
info.
So Thank you so much, yeah, Mario.
Married,
we
so
love you.
Yes.
Let's see what my partner has to say. What's up, E?
Ain't nothing. You know how we do.
Your birthday is coming up on Tuesday.
But before my birthday, we got to give a shout out to Aracelis and motherfucking Baba.
Right.
Co-workers. We do what we do. This is my partner right here, Celeste. You know what I'm saying? E&S Entertainment, we do what we do. We support everybody.
Yeah.
No matter who you are, we support y'all.